morning and welcome back, everybody, to the morning announcements. My name is Ali Abdul-Sader, and today is Monday, December 19th, 2022. There are only 5 more days until winter break. And now on to Aya with some important dates and information.
Thanks, Ali. It's Winter Wonderland Spirit Week. Today's theme is Santa's Workshop. It was nice seeing others dressed up as Santa, reindeer, and elves this morning. Tomorrow is Ugly Sweater Day. Students aren't allowed to go to the library without a pass during lunch. For socialization, you gotta go to the lunchroom. The library is only to be visited to complete your work. For students planning to go to Greece in June, bring your parents to the meeting tomorrow, Tuesday, December 20th at 5 p.m. Remember, it's mandatory for your parents or guardian to attend. See Ms. Ayoub in room A102 or Ms. Altamonte in room A106 for any questions. The Class of 2024 is holding an ice skating event at the Dearborn Ice Skating Center. The event will take place on Friday, December 23rd from 4:30 p.m. to 6 p.m. Tickets are $20 at the door or $15 if you purchase a ticket in room A208A or in the cafeteria during all three lunches. That's all for today. Back to you, Ali.
Thank you. And now on to Ahmed with the weekly weather announcements.
Thank you, Annie. This morning, there was a mix of clouds and sun in the sky, but it will be cloudier later this afternoon. Tomorrow, it will mostly be cloudy. It will be also cloudy on Wednesday. And snow showers will begin after midnight. I love snow. Oh, beautiful. The greatest powder of them all. Now, on Thursday, there was a 60% chance of meatballs. Wait, whoops, you there. Whew, I got you there. I mean snow. Sorry. And now, keep your toes warm, tractors. Wear winter coats. Yes, Serene. Yes, Mamaroni. That's all for this week's weather.
Good morning, tractors. This just in. Boys interested in playing basketball this spring should attend in a meeting on Wednesday, December 21st, 2022, in the health room, G107, at 3:15 p.m. Please email Mr. Riley with question at rileyb@dearbornschool.org. That is all for sports. Back to you, Ali.
Thank you. If you have any stories or events that you would like covered or promoted, please see Dr. K in room A100 or send her an email. With that being said, see you next time.
Is your room bland and boring? Light it up with Christmas acrylic lights. Choose from many options and any color from the comfort of your bed.
Everyone, your books are now on sale for $75 until January 28th, and it will go up to $80, so make sure to buy one. There's a package deal with the lowest price of $35, including a baby photo, recent photo, and a senior quote. The deadline is February 26th. We have a yearbook raffle starting on the 7th until the 22nd. You can buy one ticket for $1 and six tickets for $5. If you already purchased a yearbook in WIM, you will be given $70 back. Tickets can be bought from room C203 during all three lunches or bought from yearbook staff who are selling during the day.
Good morning. I am Rama Shalman and I'm the president of the People for Palestine Club. Please join us every other Tuesday after school in room A114, as well as joining our Remind. Our goal is to help raise money for children living in Palestinian refugee camps that are living with trauma. With the proceeds that we make, we will be buying things such as toys, balls, crayons, papers, and books, and many other things that we think can help children living with trauma in Palestinian refugee camps. Another goal we are planning to do is to help teach people what struggles people are facing in Palestine today and what are some things we can do to help. As I said before, our meetings are every other Tuesdays in room A114, as well as please come support us at the Alumni Talent Show December 14 by buying water bottles for the Children Refugee Relief Fund. Thank you. Good morning. I am Rama.